So if you have a leg, then we'll go to the next.
I was actually gonna jump in really quick. I think one of the most amazing things about, like, you know, Crystal and Classic, if you are a fan where Classic was your Sailor Moon, to watch the characters come up one by one and seeing them for the first time, like, Umino is one of my faves within the show, but when he popped up, I was like, yeah, like, he's in, you know, like, and to see everyone with that new, like, shininess to them, it's really exciting.
Yeah, he's so, oh, and Ben is just so awesome. I love him. He was actually here last year. He cosplayed as Umino, and he didn't tell me, and he just came up and started talking to me. I'm like, what's going on here? Who is this Umino just talking to me? Oh, Ben, hi, how are you doing? Because he, like,
Ben also had an amazing moment at the opening ceremonies. Like, he just knows how to get the crowd hyped. He's just like, do you like Digimon? And they're like, woo! And he's like, do you like Lollipop? Woo! Do you like Sailor Moon? Woo! Well, I'm in those shows! Thank you very much!
It was the best, and immediately I had to follow that.